Since 2016, a lot of Americans are accusing dumb old Trump as a racist president. They're saying that dumb old Trump is racist. Ladies and gentlemen, dumb old Trump is not racist. He just made it easier for racist people to feel comfortable and come out and show their racist pig faces and thoughts. That's it. Donald Trump is not racist. He just made it easier for racist people to be their true selves.